Suspected serial rapist is back on U.S. soil after being captured in the Philippines last February. 44-year-old Adrian Eddings, who has been suspected in multiple rapes in Oklahoma, is now booked in Georgia, where he awaits extradition to Pawnee County in Oklahoma. U.S. Marshals say he fled to the Philippines earlier this year as a warrant was being prepared against him. His wife is a Philippine citizen, and according to reports, they were staying with her family in Manila until he was captured in February. U.S. Marshals say that Eddings is a habitual rapist, adding that he also preyed on children. Charges are being filed against him in multiple states.